I mean, on the outside. You know what I mean? I'm always the shorter guy. I'm always the guy first to initiate. So after this fight, I definitely like to fight Big Zulu. And
you heard Big Zulu, Big Zulu, where you at? How are you preparing for this differently?
The first thing that I had to work on from my last fight is I realized that for the style that I use, I had to be very fit.